Hello students, let's work out the following question. It says, from a solid cylinder whose height is 2.4 cm and diameter 1.4 cm, a conical cavity of the same height and same diameter is hollowed out. Find the total surface area of the remaining solid to the nearest square centimeters. So let's now move on to the solution. We are given a solid cylinder from which a conical cavity is hollowed out, having height same as cylinder and the diameter same as cylinder. Now, the height of the cylinder let's denote it by R, is given to be 2.4 centimeter and the diameter of cylinder is 1.4 centimeter, therefore radius of cylinder would be half of it, that is 1.4 by 2 centimeter, that is equal to 0.7 centimeter. Now this is the height, so let's denote it by H and let's denote the radius by R. Now radius of cone would be same as radius of cylinder and height is also same as the height of the cylinder, that is 2.4 centimeter. Again, this is R and this is H. Now, the slant height of the cone is L, and we can find out this slant height using Pythagoras theorem because AOB forms a right angled triangle. So it would be square root of H square plus R square, right? Now this is equal to square root of H square, that is 2.4 square plus 0.7 square. This is equal to 5.76 plus 0.49. That is again equal to square root of 6.25 and it is equal to 2.5. Square root of 6.25 is 2.5. So L is 2.5 centimeter. Now we have to find the total surface area of the remaining solid. That is, we have to find this surface area of the solid. Now the total surface area of remaining solid let's denote it by capital A would be equal to the curved surface area of the cylinder . We know that The curved surface area of the cylinder does not include the circular ends of the cylinder. And here we have one circular end left out after cutting the conical cavity. So we'll add surface area of the base. Right. And also, when we cut the conical cavity, we'll get curved surface of the cone. So we need to add the curved surface area of the cone. So this implies A is equal to curved surface area of the cylinder is 2 pi r h, where r is the radius, h is the height. Surface area of the base, now surface is circular, so its area would be pi r square, and the curved surface area of the cone is pi r n. Right, so this implies A is equal to, taking pi r common from the whole expression, we have 2h plus r plus l, and this implies A is equal to, putting the value of pi as 22 by 7 into r, which is 0.7 into 2h, h is 2.4 plus r, which is 0.7 plus l, which is 2.5. Now this implies A is equal to 22 by 7 into 7 by 10 into 4.8 plus 0.7 plus 2.5. So this implies A is equal to 2.2 into 4.8 plus 0.7 plus 2.5 is 8.0, or 8 we can say. So this implies A is equal to 17.6. The total surface area of remaining solid is 17.6 centimeters square, and to the nearest centimeter square would be 18 centimeters square. By rounding off this, we get it as 18 centimeters square. So this is the required answer. So this completes the question and the session. Bye for now. Take care. Have a good day.